Here's one for you, folks. Well, it's two. It's a two-parter, all in the same thing here. We'll start with a better result, although the situation is absolutely awful, and then we'll end with something that I just defies logic, if you ask me. Yeah, I know today two really sad cases. The young lady, was it in Ireland, who got murdered, I think in 2021. A guy, but didn't so much target her, I think he was after assaulting any woman and ultimately killing that woman, whoever it may be. I think he tried for a couple of women, and the third woman that was unlucky enough to be his target, I think he stabbed her something like 11 times, did a runner, got picked up 2-3 days later, tried to get out of it, tried to say he hadn't done it, and so on and so forth. Anyway, in the end, he's finally gone to court, they've got a unanimous verdict, and he's got a whole life term. I'm guessing that means he's in for life. That's great. He needs to be off the streets, just as he's done, because they can't hang people anymore, unfortunately. But he's off the streets. Just a great shame to that young girl's family, friends. Looks a lovely young girl, you know, no edge to her at all. Nice person. Didn't deserve it at all. Didn't know her attacker. Just senselessly killed. Although the whole thing is absolutely sad and it's awful, at least he got as much as anyone could give him. We could hope, because they can't hang him, that somebody inside will slit his throat or something. Ideal after 20 years. Let him serve 20 years, ideally in roughish conditions, and maybe where he's in a cell on his own away from people, because people want to get at him. And then 20 years down the line, let him get at him and make him suffer. You know, get him in a cell for 20 minutes. Let him know you're going to kill him. Let him be worried to death for that 20 minutes he's alive, and then kill him. That's what I'd probably go for. A lot might seem too harsh, but that's just the way I look at things. I'm sorry if you don't like it, I might lose a couple of subscribers, but that's life. And then we go to case number two. I noticed, I think it was in London, an elderly gentleman, good grief, he's older than my dad, I think 82-year-old ex-war veteran, got punched once, died 9 days later. They class that as manslaughter, they don't class that as murder, because they'll say the guy that did it didn't mean it. I say the guy, I think he was only a teenager, I think 16 years of age, along with two mates. I think they're in a shopping centre. They're messing on some escalators, messing around, causing grief for the rest of the public. This guy bravely, well, an ex-war veteran, what would you expect? Just said, lads, stop that, you know, don't be doing that, blah, 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 blah. They round on him as young thugs do. They're having it out with him. Luckily, it gets broken up by a security guard. The old gentleman, the 82-year-old, gets him out of the shopping centre. He's on his way home, minding his own business, thinks it's all ended. They catch up with him. We've got two of them filming it. We've got one of them decides to punch him. The guy's 82, by the way. 82. He's not really going to be able to defend himself. Maybe at 22 he could have done. Maybe to put the 16-year-old in hospital, which is what he would have deserved. But at 82, there's not a lot of chance of that, is there, really? The 16-year-old's the aggressor, not the old man. Don't worry about that. Anyway, he punches him once. Same old scenario, bangs his head, brain bleed, 9 days later, dead. It's not classed as murder, that, though it probably should be, although it never will be. It's classed as manslaughter. And because he probably never really meant to kill him, oh, that's what he will have said, and obviously you don't expect to, but it's happened anyway, he's only got 2 years. In this country, did they serve a minimum a third? Will he serve a full 2 years, or will he serve 7 months? It might be eight months. He might have even been in remand for a few months, so he might be out now. He might serve 8 months. Anything between 8 months and 2 years, I would suggest. Unbelievable. Took a life of an 82-year-old. What person in the right mind of anything from 15 to, say, 55 or 60 wants to pick a fight with an old-age pensioner of 82? Who in the right mind? And the guy's got all his shopping with him and whatever else as well. He probably lives on his own. He might be widowed now. A widower? Widowed? Widower. You know what I mean, his partner may have died, he might be on his own. You never know, he might have a partner, she might be infirmed, he might be shopping for her. Not going to be doing it anymore, is he? Because he's not here no more. So it kills two people if that's the case. Not that I know, I don't know his backstory, but I look at it and I think, 2 years, you've snuffed out the life of an 82-year-old. An ex-army veteran as well, you know, that's fought for the country. And I just think to myself, who sits in these courts and passes these sentences? Because I'll tell you now, even if their sentences that are recommended, you know, when you look through the law books, the legal books and all that palaver, somebody needs to get a grip and do the right thing and put these people in prison for as long as they deserve for what they've done. 2 years, it's just It beggars belief, it does honestly. It could have been my dad, you know. It could have, you know, and you think to yourself, how on earth can anyone get only 2 years for that, you know? Who on earth is an 82-year-old man? 82. The 82-year-old fella's probably the only one with enough backbone in that shopping centre that day to say to the lads, just stop what you're doing, don't be doing that, lads. I mean, he's not gone in there to be aggressive or to fight with them. It's three against one. I was going to say he'd get killed. He did get killed, but you know what I mean. They're like feral wolves, aren't they? Is it not wolves, whatever they are? They gang up on you, don't they? So it could have been three against one. As it turned out with this, it was only one punch. The other two, like I say, were filming it. They should do some jail time as well, aiding and abetting, filming it. Filming the mate at an 82-year-old. I bet nothing's happened to them two. I forgot all about them two. Them two would go down as well for me. Give them 6 months apiece. They won't film anything else.